I'm good for nothing. You commit suicide. I need guts, which I don't have. I drink because I don't need to think. What a miserable life. Father died of a heart attack. Mother terminally ill. Sister is now a widow. Younger brother to finance his education. In my office, a spotlight on my face to highlight my dark complexion. The only messages on my phone are reminders from banks and loan sharks. But all this cannot match the disaster in the form of my marriage. Even here, I can't have peace with their disturbance. I can't imagine how they can dig into the stink. What I consider garbage seems to give livelihood to some.
ஒன்னும் பிச்சை காரல்ல.
அப்ப அது
அது பிசினஸ்.
And it is garbage. He says it's money. Yes. Nothing is a waste in life. Depends on how I look at it. I always get rid of garbage because I don't find any use for it. I've been trying to get rid of my problems and thought committing suicide will end all my problems because the people with the problems are already dead. Now, I realize that problems I have are the real reason for me to live. When people find hope from unwanted garbage, I now have hope to find solutions to all problems. I am enlightened.